right. So this is an American bullfrog, Rana catspiana, or Lithobates catspianus. It is in the family Ranidae, which is the family of true frogs. And this is the largest species of frog native to the United States. This is a juvenile. Characteristic of this species, large eyes sitting on top of the head. Usually they have this greenish head, but color is very variable in this species. It's an aquatic frog, so you're going to notice it has these very long legs. And it's with flippers, or well, I guess you'd say they have long toes with webbing. The front legs are shorter. And this is the eye. And this little circle here is the tympanic membrane, which is equivalent to our ear. And if you look following the eye down around the corner of the tympanic membrane is this line called the dorsolateral groove or dorsolateral ridge. Dorso meaning top for dorsal, lateral meaning side to side, dorsolateral ridge. Ridge because if you put your finger on it, you can feel it. It's a little ridge. In this species, the green, the bullfrog, the dorsolateral ridge stops at the end of the ear. In the very similar species, the green frog, which is Rana clamitans, or Lithobates clamitans, the dorsolateral ridge extends all the way from the eye and heads all the way down to the legs. But that's missing in this species. You can see it just turns, whoop,